Hi, everybody. I'm Dan Navarro, and I'm here on the Mike Gormley Show, and I drank a lot of coffee before this interview because I need coffee. Coffee doesn't affect me very much. It really doesn't. It's something I do all the time. But anyway, keep listening to Mike Gormley because he knows what he's talking about. Sometimes I think I do, too. I think I need coffee.